Okay, so I paired you up with Justin Verlander, who has probably the most dynamic front leg in the game. So you hit the ground. He hits the ground. We look pretty similar right now. Mm-hmm. Right? But then we see his front leg stop, and it actually moves back into him.
Yeah.
It literally hyperextends into pitch release. It almost looks gross, especially after it comes out of his hand. Okay? And we see how much yours is moving.
Uh-huh. Okay?
Now, obviously, you got to be pretty strong to be able to do this. So we were just watching an Aroldis Chapman video, and we didn't see that front leg act quite as dynamically.
Yeah.
So it doesn't need to be like this, but it can be. We just need to make sure it firms up. So, left leg path is way better here. Notice you're going to see the same thing with Verlander. His happens a little bit differently. His kicks out later. But it's definitely... So he would hit my hat over here. That's where he would hit my hat.